गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग। गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन।
गुड मॉर्निंग मैम।
गुड मॉर्निंग। अ वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग टू ऑल ऑफ यू। यस चिल्ड्रन, सो फर्स्ट आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट यस्टरडेज वर्क। दोज हु हैव नॉट सेंड मी, दे हैव टू सेंड मी टुडे। नाउ आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट माई स्क्रीन एंड आई विल कॉल द नेम्स द स्टूडेंट्स हु हैव टू सेंड मी देयर वर्क टुडे पॉजिटिवली। Today's work and yesterday's work and the worksheets, those who have not sent me till now, they have to send me. I'm talking about worksheet number 3. These are the children who have already sent me. It is written turn in, so means their work is submitted. Now the names which I'm calling, they have not submitted their work. Please send me today. Jahan Agarwal, Khush, आयान अग्रवाल, युग बारिया, फरजान, त्विशा, निशिका, फ्रिया, रिद्धि गोयल, एकांश, कहान जैन, जहान जरीवाला, परिनिका, मीत, तवस्सिम, अनवी, रुद्र मास्टर, आरव पटेल, ध्रुव पटेल, प्रीशा, मन रजोड़िया, वैदी, लम्हा, धैर्य, मोहित, ध्यान शिल्लई, शुभ, Devi Osha. These are the students who still left to turn in their worksheets. You can see here 31 students are still left to turn in their worksheets. They have to positively send it me today. Anya, I am very, very less worksheets of yours I'm getting. Please send me your work on the daily basis. And even yesterday I extended the time.
And worksheet I leave, are you talking about?
Yes. Yes, Migda, tell me.
Which worksheet?
I'm talking about yesterday's worksheet, worksheet number 3.
Yesterday's worksheet.
Excuse me, ma'am. Yesterday I have done it.
Ma'am, done it.
Please turn in on time. Okay, now.
I have to tell you something.
I have turned it in.
I call the names, those who have not turned. They please turn today positively.
Ma'am, I have to ask you something.
Yes, Ayansh.
Ma'am, can you one more time show the presentation? My name, I can't see in. I have submitted, but my name is.
Your name will come in the turn, and that names I have not called. So I will read out and tell you your work is submitted or not.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, Ayansh, your work is submitted.
Okay, ma'am.
Okay.
Ma'am, and my work, you.
Ma'am,
you listen my work
now after the class
like,
now.
Yes, now you be children, my dear smart kids. I have already shared the names of the students, those who have not sent me. And if your name is not there in that, it means you have already sent. Okay, are you all clear? Show me thumbs up. Anushka, the class I will start today now. Okay.
No, ma'am, I want to say that I have joined it now. So, ma'am, did you get my name?
Then it will automatically come in your turn and name. Okay. Understood? Yes. So, now I will start my today's class. First, we will learn the patterns in the numbers.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, Trisha, tell me.
That in the yesterday you send worksheet. So in that we had to write in that itself, or we had
see,
to write in the
see if you can easily take out the printout, you take out the printout, write it in that, paste it in your notebook. If you're not able to take out the printout, you copy it down in your notebook and complete it. Prisha, are you listening me? Yes or no, Prisha? Yes, thank you. Every time, whenever you get these type of worksheet, if it is easy for you to take out the printout, do it in the worksheet, paste it in your notebook. If it is not easy to take out the printout, then copy it down in your notebook. These instructions are for everyone. Then copy it down in the notebook and complete it. Yes. So now, today we will learn about the patterns. Patterns, as we have already started, we have learned some patterns with the numbers, with alphabets we are learning. We have learned patterns in the designs and all. Now today we will learn the patterns in numbers and alphabets. So yes, there is.
Ma'am, because of some technical issue, I joined at 11:01. For which book do
you need? You have to take out your textbook and notebook both.
Okay.
Every day, you children have to ready with your textbook and notebook every day in maths class. Okay. Yugbaria Nekan, you have to send me your yesterday's work. I call the names. These children have to send me their works. I have already called. Yes. Thank you. So now, Prisha, can you give me one example of pattern with numbers using, like, you can use any rule. You have to tell me the rule also, that ma'am, I am applying this rule. Like, for example, if I say 5, 10, 15, which rule I am applying here?
So you are applying the 5 plus rule.
I am adding 5, 5, 5 in each number and I am getting the other number. So 5, 10, 15, this way I will carry forward. Can Prisha, you tell me one pattern in numbers, you apply your own rule.
So first I'll tell you the pattern. So the pattern is 1.
Wait a minute, Prisha, wait. Wait a minute. Other children also have to write their pattern in the chat box with the rule in numbers. Wait a minute.
Yes, ma'am.
Children, you apply multiplication rule also. You can apply subtraction rule also. You can apply addition rule also. And you can apply the rule of addition with increasing. You can apply the rule of subtraction also. You can apply the rule of multiplication also. Yes, Lamha, you have to write the details also. That you have applied this and then rule also you have to apply. What is happening? Riddhi, Ridhan, Goyal, Dhairya, Yug, Vansh, Balchandani, everyone has to type and give me the answers. Yes, Prisha, please explain.
So my pattern is 1, 2, 4.
First is?
Then 1, 2, 4, 7. So this pattern, first I have added 1. Then I have a 2, then I have a 3. So one by one, I am adding more and more numbers in the product which I am getting.
Very good, very good. Children, please write. Very less students have messaged me. Please write the rule also. As I am instructing you, please write the rule also. Meet Kevlani, you have written this, but to understand and to clarify to the children, it will take time. So please write the rule like Anushka Choreria 2, 4, 6, 8. So which rule you have applied here? All the even numbers are here. Yes, Anushka. Can we say that?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, rule of all the even numbers. Twisha, you have done 2, 4, 8, 16. So which rule you have applied here?
Ma'am, of multiplication.
Multiplication by what?
2.
Yes, each number has to multiply by 2 and get the new product. Vedi Salia, please write. Parinika, write the rule. Children, I will not read your questions until your rule is not there. Prisha has written 1, 10, then 2 and 9, then 3 and 8. Okay, so my rule is 1 forward number and backward number. Okay, 1 and then 2 is yes. Lamha has written, the rule is first I will write 369 means skip counting by 3 and 123 as usual numbers. Now how it is 123?
Ma'am, I mean 123.
Okay, the Dishna has written very good with the subtracting of 2. Vansh has written 135, all the odd numbers. Very good. Kevna has written 12, 24, 36, table of 12 she has written. Skip counting by 12. Yes. Now, Riddhi has written 1, 2, 4, 8, 16. Riddhi, please don't copy. Write your own rules.
I had written like adding the number itself. If it is 1, so I will add 1 more. 2, okay. So I will add 2 more.
Okay. Good. Meghdad, you please have to write the rule also. Your numbers are very big, so please write the rule. Anvi has written 365, 465, 565 means addition by 100. Very good. Yes.
Ma'am?
Yes, Vedi, tell me.
Lamha, sit straight. 2, 4, 8, 10.
Lamha, these are the even numbers 2, 4, 6, 10. And in the gap of 2, then the 4 is coming, then 6 is coming, right? So you are leaving 1 and writing that these are the even numbers. These numbers are divisible by 2. That's why these numbers are called even numbers. Okay. Now, children, yeah, please, very less students have given me the answers. What about the other? I can see 50 students are there.
Ma'am, I have scrolled down.
Yeah, there, yeah, yours is there.
Ma'am, please.
Okay, Mohit, Rayash, Rahil has written. Yash has written rule of 2. Okay, rule of 2 is in subtraction or what? 12, then 14, then how 15 is coming?
Ma'am, okay. I missed it.
Yeah, you have to correct it.
Ma'am,
Arna has written 56, 58, 60, added 2. Rahel, 365 means addition of 100. I'm reading everyone's. Trisha has written 48, 44, 46, 36. This is Trisha, you're not writing the rule. Very good, Mandra Jodia. A1, 2, 3, D4. This will be the month. Wait a minute.
I have written my rule down.
Ma'am, wait, I have also written.
I'm scrolling my screen. Mandra Jodia, if you can see Mandra Jodia's pattern, it's very nice, which is our next step, which we will discuss today.
Ma'am, I read like man.
Yeah, with the alphabets, you have to write numbers
ma'am,
also.
Ma'am, now I write.
Wait a minute, I'm reading everyone's. Rahil has written.
Thank you, ma'am.
My rule is 9, 18, 27, 36. So this is not the rule, this is the pattern. And pattern, if your pattern is showing, please mute your mic, everyone. Anushka has written 5, 10, skip count by 5. Rahil has written 1, 11, 21, 31, 51, 61. Very good. Freya has written every number is to multiply by 2 and we'll get the new product. Ayansh, 4, 8, 16. Multiplication rule. Multiply by what, Ayansh? You have to write this complete rule. Prisha is writing many. So good. Kush. Rahil, Vansh Balchandani, very good. Karna, you have written all the odd numbers. Please mention the rule. Whether it is an odd number, even number, multiplication, mention the rule also. Vivan Patel, very good. A2, A small, A4. Then again, small, A6 and A2 and 2 times A small. Very good. 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. Good, Vivan Patel. Mohit, Farzan,
I multiply by 2.
Okay, let me read. Ayush has written 20, 19. After 20 is 19. Then it should be 18. Then why it is 17? What is the rule that... Okay, you are subtracting 1 and then subtracting 2 and then subtracting 3. Good, Ayush. Samriddhi, 400, 600, 800, 1000 multiplication by 200. Good.
Has copied mine.
Let me check. Ridhan, yes, Ekansh is writing. Alphabets, with the alphabet, children also started writing.
Ma'am, Rahil has copied mine.
Who?
Rahil.
Okay. Rahil, you have to write yours also. Okay. Now. Okay, now stop messaging, children. I'm going to mute my chat box so that you will listen, pay attention here now. Chat box is closed now. Now, I'm going to present one video. We are going to see one video on the patterns.
Renu, ma'am.
Yes.
Ma'am, we can write the alphabetic rule also.
You can write, but this is our next step which we will do today.
This letter to Miss Ollie. She stays at house number 8. Searching all the houses is going to be so tiring.
Your mind?
But you don't have to do that. See, the houses here are numbered in a certain number pattern. Once you understand the pattern, you can easily find Miss Orly's house.
What is a number pattern, Sayona? And how will it help me find Miss Orly's house?
Oh, sure, Amber. I'll help you. A number pattern is a list of numbers that follow a sequence. You can make a number pattern in many ways. These number bubbles will help you understand a type of number pattern you can make by counting in twos. Look, the bubbles have numbers from 1 to 10. I will now count in twos, starting from 1. 1, 3, 5, 7, 9. The numbers in the pink bubbles are called odd numbers. You get odd numbers by counting in twos from 1. Odd numbers end with the digit 1, 3, 5, 7 or 9.
Wow! But what about the numbers 2, 4, 6 and 8?
I was just coming to that. Let us go back to the bubbles. Let us count in twos, starting from 2. Can you make the number pattern, Amber?
If I count in twos, starting from 2. So the pattern is 2, 4, 6, 8, 10.
The numbers in the green bubbles are called even numbers. You get even numbers by counting in twos from 2. Even numbers end with the digit 2, 4, 6, 8 or 0.
So children, you all are clear with the even and odd numbers?
Yes, ma'am.
Even numbers are the numbers which end with?
Yes, ma'am.
Two. Repeat after me. Even numbers are the numbers.
Even numbers. Even numbers are the numbers.
Which end with 2.
Four and zero.
And zero.
Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes, they are.
Ma'am, 21 is odd or even?
You tell me 21 ends with which number?
Odd.
Ma'am, it's an odd number.
My dear, wait a minute. Let me clear with Dhyandalal. Yes, Dhyandalal. Dhyandalal, tell me 21 adds with the which number?
1.
It ends with 1. And 1 is an odd number or an even number?
Odd number, ma'am.
Odd number. It means the complete 21 is the odd number. Understood the concept?
Okay, ma'am.
If I say 35, Dhyan, you tell me that 35 is a odd or a even?
Ma'am, odd.
How it is odd? Can you explain me?
Ma'am, because it is ending with 5 and 5 is a odd number.
Yes. So now, if it is a 3-digit number, if it is a 4-digit number, if it is a 6-digit number, as much bigger it is. But it is the easy way to find out that the complete number is odd or even. You have to check the last digit only, the ones place only. And if the ones place is 0, 2, 4, 6, 8, then it is the complete number is an even number. And if it ends with 1, 3, 5, 7, 9, then the complete number is the odd number. Am I clear with the children?
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now let me play the video again.
In this pattern, you will find that the size of each number is greater than the previous number. The pattern keeps on growing. First, it's 1, then 3, then 5, and so on. So, an odd number pattern is a type of a growing pattern. In this pattern, you will find that the size of each number is greater than the previous number. The pattern keeps on growing. First, it's 2, then 4, then 6, and so on. So an even
please mute your mics. Mute your mics, please.
A type of a growing pattern. Now, I will test if you have understood odd and even numbers. This is a number chart. It shows numbers from 1 to 100. It will help you to find the odd and even numbers.
Children, now when you observe this number chart from 1 to 100, you will notice one thing, that all the numbers are arranged in a odd and even way, right? In the odd and even pattern, all the numbers from 1 to 100, it is arranged in odd and even pattern.
Ma'am, now, your voice is not connecting.
Okay, let me check. Can you hear me now? Lamha, can you hear me?
Yes, ma'am.
Ma'am, I cannot hear you.
Ma'am, you are clearly audible.
Now you are here.
Tillen,
listen. You are clearly audible. Those who cannot hear you, it is their mistake.
Thank you, ma'am. Kahan, log out and log in again. Now
ma'am,
listen.
I can hear you.
Okay, thank you. Vishna, mute your mic, please. Ekansh, mute your mic, please. Yes. Now, when you write the numbers from 1 to 100, you will observe one thing, that all the numbers have been arranged in even and odd pattern. When you look into the video, you just observe carefully.
So, Amber, which are the odd numbers from 30 to 40?
Odd numbers end in 1, 3, 5, 7, or 9. So the odd numbers are 31, 33, 35, 37, and 39.
That's right, Amber. Now, can you find the even numbers between 70 and 80?
I know that even numbers end in 0, 2, 4, 6, or 8. So the even numbers between 70 and 80 are 72, 74, 76, and 78.
Very well done, Abby.
Children, have you observed one thing here? In the number patterns, one number is odd, the next number is?
Even.
Even.
Yes, then ma'am. The next is?
Even.
After and even,
seven.
Odd.
Odd, even, so, odd, even, odd, even,
yeah. Odd, even, odd, even. This pattern is there from 1 to 100. If you go so on in all the numbers, you will observe this pattern. Then one is odd, the next is even. Children, no one will leave the class. I am reminding you again. If you leave the class, you will not able to enter in the class next day. So again, I am going to play the video.
Amber, that's the correct answer.
Sayona, you have taught me about number patterns. But How is this going to help me search Miss Ollie's house?
Amber, the houses here are divided into left side and right side, and each house is numbered. The houses on the left are marked with odd numbers, and the houses on the right are marked with even numbers.
Okay, now I will be able to find Miss Ollie's house very easily.
Yes.
See, children, have you observed that this number pattern will help you in your daily life also? When you go somewhere and you want to search someone's house or someone's flat number, that in one row there you can see that all the numbers are in the even or odd, right? One is the odd line, one is the even line. So it will be easy to find out the house. Yes, so these number pattern help you.
Ma'am, it's so easy to use.
Yes.
Miss Amber, there are some other points that you have to keep in mind.
What are those, Sayona?
Just answer these questions. Take the odd number 5. Now, add 1 to it. What do you get, Amber?
5 plus 1 is 6. It is an even number. So, odd number plus 1 is an even number.
Very good, Amber. Now take the even number 4. Now add 1 to this.
And we get 5, which is an odd number. That means even number plus 1 is an odd number. So in this way, we can easily form even and odd numbers.
Yes, Amber. Also remember, when you add an odd number like 1 to an even number like 2, you get 3, which is an odd number.
So the addition of an odd and an even number gives an odd number.
So this is also one rule. The addition of odd number plus even number, you will always get the odd number. This is also a rule.
Ma'am,
when you add one odd number and one even number, right, you will always get the answer as the odd number. Yes.
Ma'am.
Yes, Vedi.
Can I go to washroom?
Yes, please.
Ma'am, can you help me?
Also, addition of any two odd numbers or even numbers gives an even number only. For example, 9 plus 15 gives 24, an even number. And 14 plus 28 gives 42, which is also an even number.
That was very informative, Sayona. I must leave now. I have to deliver the letter, then go home and study. Bye.
Bye, Amber.
Now Miss Ollie's house is number 8. And as 8 is an even number, her house must be on the right-hand side of this lane. This is number 2. And next to it is number 4. This is... Hey, there is no number written here. But wait, I think I know what number this is. The houses on this side are even numbers. I saw house number 2 and 4. So the next number in the even number pattern is 6. And the even number after 6 is 8. This is house number 6, and the one next to it is house number 8. Hooray! I have found Miss Ollie's house.
Hello, Amber. How are you, dear?
I'm fine, Miss Ollie. Mom has sent you this letter.
Thank you, Amber. Your mom had called. She told me you are on your way. But you took quite some time, son.
Sorry, Auntie. Actually, I couldn't find house number 8. Sayona helped me find it. She showed me.
Wait a minute, Amber. Looks like you have quite a lot to tell. Why don't you come in? Wow! Sayona has taught you some interesting things today, Amber. Odd and even number patterns are really very interesting.
I didn't even know there were two types of number patterns.
No, Amber. You can form as many patterns as you want. Odd and even numbers are just two of them.
Can you give me an example, Miss Ollie?
Sure, dear. I'll show it to you on my son's blackboard. I have taken an even number, 2. Now, I'll add 2 to it. It is equal to 4. Now, to the answer 4, I'll add 4, which is equal to 8. What will be the next step, Amber?
To this 8, I'll add 8, which will be equal to 16.
Very good, dear. So you can see, we have a number pattern here.
And then 16 plus 2, 4, 8, 16.
See, this is how we can make different number patterns. And all are growing patterns.
That is what Sayona said. Miss Ollie, I have thought of another number pattern. I will start with the number 1. Now, I will add 3 apples and my total becomes 4 apples. We add 3 apples to 4 apples to get 7 apples.
That was very good, Amber. You are a good student. Now, let's have some fun with numbers.
So you understood today, children, even and odd patterns?
Something I don't understood. If you will write even number, then odd number. First you will write even number plus by odd number. So, answer will come even number.
Aravan, what you are saying? First you have to write odd number, right?
No, if someone tells me that plus first even number then odd number, the answer will come even or odd?
Odd. The if you, for example, first you add even number. Even number 4 is the even number, right?
Yes.
And if you add 1, which is the odd number?
Yes.
4 plus 1 is 5. 5 is what? Odd or even?
Even.
5 is odd or even?
Odd.
Odd. So when you are adding even number and odd number, your answer will be
odd. Your presentation is black.
Yeah, I will stop it. Wait a minute.
No, it is not black.
I will stop it. No problem. Yes.
So now I can see it.
Okay. So understood now, Ariman?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yeah. Now we will do one video on alphabets.
Bits. Children, how was your Deepavali?
Yes, I did.
Children, come on. Today, ma'am, I will teach all of you a fun game.
Fun game?
Yes, Vinny, come here. I will clap for some time. And you have to listen to my claps carefully.
And if you have remembered this clapping pattern we have done yesterday. Yes?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes, ma'am.
It's
so fun.
We are revising it. Just check.
Fully. Then you have to count the numbers of the claps and write it on board.
Okay, ma'am.
How many times did I clap?
I heard one clap first, then two claps, and this continued 1, 2, 1, 2.
Well done. Binny, now you come forward and count my claps.
Okay, ma'am.
How many times did I clap?
Ma'am,
at first, you clapped once, then three, then you continued 1, 3, 1, 3. Well done, Binny Winnie. Now, can you tell me what is special about these numbers?
Here, the first line, the number 1 and 2 are repeated again and again. And in the second line, number 1 and number 3 are repeated.
Oh yes, this has become a pattern of numbers.
Rightly said, Winnie. Children, now look carefully at what I write on the board. Tell me what I have written.
You have written the English alphabets A and B and repeated them again.
Oh yes, this is a pattern of alphabets.
Well done, Binny. Yes, so friends, today in this video, we will place the numbers and alphabets in specific order and we'll learn to make patterns by repeating them again and again in the same order. Winnie, can you see a pattern in these numbers?
1, 3, 5, 7, 9. These numbers are written.
Is this 1, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35, 36, 37, 38, 39, 40, 41, 42, 43, 44, 45, 46, 47, 48, 49, 50, 51, 52, 53, 54, 55, 56, 57, 58, 59, 60, 61, 62, 63, 64, 65, 66, 67, 68, 69, 70, 71, 72, 73, 74, 75, 76, 77, 78, 79, 80, 81, 82, 83, 84, 85, 86, 87, 88, 89, 90, 91, 92, 93, 94, 95, 96, 97, 98, 100, 101, 102, 103, 104, 105, 106, 107, 108, 109, 110, 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120, 121, 122, 123, 124, 125, 126, 127, 128, 129, 130, And sit properly. Sit properly, Vedi. You are completely inside the camera.
In ascending order. So tell me, which number comes after 9? 10 comes after 9. No, Vinnie. Look carefully. These numbers are written in a pattern. By adding 1 and 2, you get 3. And this is how the pattern builds up.
11.
2 added to 3 gives 5. 2 added to 5 gives 7. 2 added to 7 gives 9. And 2 added to 9 result is 11. Yes, therefore 11 comes after 9 in this pattern. Well done. So children, number pattern is created by repeatedly adding a specific number to given numbers. Ma'am, we want to know more about patterns. Okay. So come on, can you identify this pattern?
A, B, B, C, D, E.
Yes.
Yeah, each term is of 2 alphabets. The second alphabet of the first term becomes the first alphabet of the second term. And the pattern is getting built further. Very good, Vinnie. Now solve this puzzle made of alphabet pattern. This pattern is made of English alphabets A, B, C, D. And yes, Each term of this pattern has three alphabets.
So I know.
G-H-I.
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 G-H-I. I will open the chat box. Please write the answer.
G-H-I.
Write it in the chat box. Chat box is open. Don't leave the class, please. It's my request to you all. G-H-I in the capital or G-H-I in the small, you have to see that also, my dear children. I'm going to show you that screen. It is in capital. So you also have to write in the capital, not in the small. Yes. So when you're writing the pattern in the alphabets, observe everything, whether it is in the small letters or in the capital letters, or they are repeating, and how is the pattern going on. I will again play this video. Please watch it.
Here following ABC and DEF, the next term will be GHI because it is followed by JKL. Well done, Bini. Children, remember that a pattern is made by repeatedly writing numbers or alphabets in a specific order. Yes, ma'am. Friends, today you learned to make patterns by placing numbers and alphabets in specific order in this video. In the next video, we will learn more.
Stop.
Children, if you have observed that, they have created a pattern with the names also. Bini, 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 right? Bini, 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 Bini. This way also they have created with numbers, letters and the names also. Right? So today we have learned the patterns with alphabets also and revised the number pattern with the numbers also. So today our class is end here. I will